Artificial intelligence has transformed digital content creation, particularly through text-to-image models such as Hunyuan. Hosted on TensorArt, a leading platform for online training and deployment, Hunyuan represents a significant advancement in AI-driven image generation. TensorArt provides accessible tools suitable for both beginners and advanced users, advocating the use of basic mode for simplicity and efficiency in model training. But first, training a Hunyuan model on TensorArt begins with meticulous dataset preparation. To start, users navigate to TensorArt's homepage, accessing the dedicated online training section and selecting the Hunyuan model to upload their dataset. Importantly, emphasizing high-quality images in formats like PNG, JPG, or JPEG with a cap of 1,000 images ensures optimal training outcomes. Beginner users are recommended to use basic mode, while advanced users may explore regularized datasets to fortify model robustness against overfitting, aligning datasets with the selected base model for precision. This is because it has features such as batch cutting, auto-labeling, batch add labels, and set repeat times. It's also important to follow the content guidelines to ensure that only appropriate images are used, preventing any issues during the training process. And central to the training process is the configuration of precise parameters tailored to Hunyuan's requirements. Users navigate through options for text encoder learning rates, UNet settings, and optimizer configurations, optimizing training efficiency and output quality. Starting the training process initiates a careful procedure where each machine handles one task at a time to keep operations smooth. Strategic scheduling anticipates potential queues, optimizing training efficiency. Following training, the model undergoes rigorous testing within TensorArt's workbench to ensure it meets performance expectations. Iterative refinement ensures the model aligns with desired specifications before its final deployment. And once training is complete, users can release, download, or retrain their models. Plus, previewing images from each epoch will be available for review, allowing users to assess the model's progression and quality over time. Satisfactory models can be published directly on TensorArt, making them accessible to a wider audience, or else users may choose to save their models locally for personal projects or further refinement. And in cases where training results do not meet expectations, users can adjust training parameters such as learning rates and optimizer settings to refine the model further. This iterative approach supports continuous improvement, ensuring that the final output meets or exceeds expectations. Overall, the integration of Hunyuan models on TensorArt opens new horizons in AI-driven creativity through robust training methodologies and active participation in Hunyuan's vibrant community and events. Users unlock avenues for recognition, creativity, and financial reward. TensorArt invites creators to embark on their AI journey today while leveraging Hunyuan's transformative capabilities to redefine digital art. So discover exciting opportunities with TensorArt and Hunyuan today and join the $1,000 bonus split event and Hunyuan's image generation competition, where you can compete on leaderboards based on likes and remixes with rewards for the top 50 entries. To participate, train or upload your Hunyuan Laura or model to the channel linked below and earn badges for styles like anime, realistic and more. Collect all 8 badges to get a final badge, plus daily badges are given at 4 a.m. UTC with weekend badges distributed on Monday. As an important note, merge Laura submissions are not accepted. The Hunyuan Image Generation Competition is being held from July 20th to August 10th and is exclusively for images generated with Hunyuan or Laura. The top 30 entries on the likes leaderboard will receive a 30-day pro account, while the top 30 on the Remix leaderboard will get a 90-day pro account. All submissions must be generated by Hunyuan, and each post will be automatically hashtagged as such. The $1,000 split runs from July 20th to August 30th, and you can participate by sharing content on YouTube, TikTok, and Instagram. The channel with the best performance by August 30th will win the bonus, where the amount will then be equally distributed among all participating users from the winning channel. So click below for more details on eligibility and participation. It's time to experience the world of TensorArt and Hunyuan today by embracing the next generation of competition while exploring the next frontier of creativity and reap your rewards.